So I'll use my cell phone to deploy the lift. First I'll press deploy. Now the deploy will go out to the level of the floor in the vehicle. The person would embark onto the lift. Then we'll go down and you'll see the rear barrier lifting to prevent anybody from rolling forward. And when the lift makes contact with the ground, the front barrier will lower. Now the person has the opportunity to leave the lift.